I'm Margaret Feldman. I'm the Director of College Advising with the Scholarship Fund of Alexandria here at TC Williams. And tonight is our Scholarship Fund Awards night. And so all of our seniors are coming together. They're meeting some of the donors who will be awarding them certificates, honoring them for all of their achievements in high school, and awarding them with over $400,000 to help support their college dreams.
I am honored to be one of the 2016 recipients of Scholarship Fund of Alexandria. My name is Zubi. I am from East Turkestan, located in Western China. I am Uyghur, a unique Turkish ethnic group in Western China. I suffered from physical scratches of Chinese children and mental hurts of discrimination, all because of my ethnicity. September 3rd, 2012 is the day that changed my life. At age 15, I said goodbye to my families and friends and moved to the United States. However, the reality was different from what I expected. Being a homeless and not knowing where I was going to sleep was one of the experiences that has transformed me the most. I moved 6 times in 1 month with my 3 giant suitcases. I thought about going back to China and giving up on everything I had accomplished, but I believed things would get better. After a year, here I am standing, feeling happier than ever.
Zubi is very illustrative of most of the students at TC. They go through a lot of challenges to get where they are, but they have a smile on their face and you never really would know it at all. And she has a great story because she overcame a lot of issues to get where she is today. And she's going to be going to UVA.
I'm honored to be a recipient of the Scholarship Fund of Alexandria. The Scholarship Fund of Alexandria have helped me through the college expenses, paying it, which was my initial goal when I traveled from Egypt coming to the United States pursuing a better educational system.
Yes, I received $3,000 from the Scholarship Fund.
So I won the Madeline Anderson Scholarship for $40,000. It is the highest scholarship that they gave out this year, and I'm very proud to have it. I'm able to sleep at night because I won't have to worry about paying for a significant portion of school, honestly, and I'm very grateful for my scholarship.
The Scholarship Fund is really important because it truly is the community saying that they support all of our students and that they want to help them make their college dreams come true.